Lucas was recruited by probably starting back with our owner, Mike McCarron, through the Marlies organization. And over the summer, he had a tough decision because he was drafted in the first round by Niagara. So he kind of wavered back and forth between the Ontario Hockey League, which is a fantastic development league, and ourselves, St. Michael's Buzzers, primarily because Michigan was very interested in him, and he, at the end of the day, decided to go the college route and join us.
Oh yeah, I've committed to the University of Michigan. I've had a couple options with the OHL, but right now I feel that it's just a gut instinct that this is the way for me to go. As developing as a hockey player and as a grown man, I think this route that I've chosen will better develop me as a player.
He's a high-end winger. He's all the talent in the world, and he's got a fantastic future ahead of him. He's also learning about junior hockey, too, and he came from a very talented Toronto Marlies team, so he's learning about the defensive side of the game. He's learning about the rigors of junior hockey and the practice schedule and the workout schedule, but he's putting up a ton of points, and we kind of expected that, but his play away from the puck and his play in his own end is something he's working on, but he's a go-getter. He's got a great future, and he's very, very committed to work on that.
I guess I just got to produce offensively. It always work hard in my defensive too, because as every good hockey player knows, this game is played defense out. You got to work out of your own zone, make sure you're always a plus out there, and not have any goals scored against you, because at the end of the day, you want to be on for more goals than that were scored against you. I just want to become more aware and more, I guess, better in the defensive zone, just because as you get up, that's what the coaches look at. Number one is defense. So I guess that's what I want to work on, if anything.
The question always comes to the mind of coaches like myself: does a kid like Lucas grow stale? Does he plateau? Does he get bored? Does he not bring 100% focus and commitment day in, day out, because he's already got that at the end of his junior A career? But I haven't seen that yet, and I certainly have no telltale signs from the way he works day in, day out. A very bright future. He certainly has to, like I mentioned before, he has to work on the little things. He has to work on the defensive side of his game. But he's very committed, 100% committed. He's a coach's player. He'll play any position. He'll do anything. He just wants to get to the next level.
Yeah, I see myself in Michigan. That's where I want to see myself for sure. And, time will tell, right, from now until then. But, yeah, Michigan too. And just a lot better of a hockey player than I am right now.
Why, Lessio, between the legs, scores!
Oh, man!